play helped complement that roster, and you saw a lot of optimism here on both sides for that.
The Minnesota Timberwolves start the preseason with a win in Abu Dhabi.
This was me 2 years ago. What a loser. Then I discovered the fantasy coverage on The Athletic. Now I'm not losing. And I can finally maintain eye contact with my father-in-law.
Out of the southpaw stance in black, Paolo Costa, orthodox in white.
And you know Rockhold, skill for skill, he's as good as anyone.
No doubt.
And if he can get this fight to the ground, you got to give Rockhold the advantage in the grappling. But it's the power of Costa.
Oh, he got hurt there.
Costa's landing these strikes from the clinch.
There were big shots, too.
Seems like perhaps Rockhold wants to try to take the fight down.
As he should, because Costa is so powerful and explosive. Like I said, the way he attacked Romero was crazy. Nobody goes at Romero like that. This guy's hella will.
Big left from Costa.
Costa takes Luke down.
And this is okay for Rockhold. This is actually good for Rockhold because he wants this fight on the ground. But Costa in top position, if he can posture, he can generate some really good power.
Just the second takedown of Paulo Costa's now 8-fight UFC career.
Now Costa's starting to posture.
Lucas got one butterfly, and he needs to try to get that second one into play and elevate Costa. Or at least lock down half guard.